In 1963, an Air Force plane accidentally flew into space. This made the pilot of that plane the first US citizen to go to space, and it was completely unintentional. This happened because of two small errors in the plane's ascent. These errors pushed the plane past the 62-mile space boundary.